The Milwaukee Bucks playing in Charlotte for the in-season tournament. Giannis Antetokounmpo is getting ready. Miles Bridges making his season debut off the bench. Giannis Antetokounmpo drives, spins in the paint, gets the layup. Milwaukee's up early 5-3 for the Hornets. LaMelo Ball pulls up at the free throw line. He gets the floater to fall. It's tied 19 apiece. LaMelo Ball dishes this time to Miles Bridges. He knocks down the three-pointer. Charlotte up 29-23. In the second quarter for Milwaukee, Malik Beasley drives, kicks it to Bobby Portis for the corner three. That marks an 11-0 Bucks run. Charlotte still up. Cameron Payne gets the nice baseline pass in the corner to Beasley for the three-pointer. Bucks transition. Pat Connaughton dumps it off to Beasley. He knocks down another three-pointer. Milwaukee now up by three, 53-50. For the Bucks, Damian Lillard gets the ball ahead to Giannis Antetokounmpo for the dunk. Halftime score. The Bucks are up by two, 59-57 in the third quarter for the Hornets. LaMelo Ball throws the lob to Mark Williams for the alley-oop. Ball throws another lob, this time to Brandon Miller for the alley-oop, plus the foul. Free throw is no good. Charlotte's up 61-59. Damian Lillard with a nice crossover knocks down the step-back three-pointer. Then Giannis Antetokounmpo dishes to Damian Lillard for another three-pointer. Bucks up 76-65. Hornets fast break. Miles Bridges passes to Miller. He finishes with a big one-handed dunk. Bucks up by 10. Giannis Antetokounmpo spins. He drives in, dunks baseline. Milwaukee up 94-86. Chris Middleton shoots the ball, but it slips out of his hand, goes right to Malik Beasley. He knocks down the three-pointer. Bucks up 109-93. Milwaukee pulls away to win it. Final score, Bucks 130, Hornets 99.